Jokic being defended by Eubanks, spins on him. They don't blow the whistle, and Jokic gets the basket, and he's fouled. A chance at a three-point play. The Suns thought there should have been a charge called on Jokic.
Well, again, officials are letting him play. I like it. You know, people have different opinions of it. I like that no call. And then he gets to the basket and finishes. Now, again, just getting into what Phoenix has struggled with, it's just when